about stings, don't it? Boy, I spent long hours thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it can't. Why don't I hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your crack-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of Sinclair. But this... this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigger, always a filthy nigger. Go on. Have your fun.
Oh, still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
Thank you.
Driving out.
For you. Oh yeah, I got some for you, boy. You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
This is funny. I thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a wild, racist cops gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
We should get on up back to my dad's place. He gonna be... got flipped. Them boys are coming up on us.
Slim back to my dad's place.
Are you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from him. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Son,
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Shit. Yeah. She was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, heading out. Just wanted to say you okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on. When you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart,
yes,
you follow your heart. I know,
Staff Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you could find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop. All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
Locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks than Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them, and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Coming at you. Hang tight.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
You? In good health. I'm heading out.
Set a hot wheel. It's just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Cast members of the new musical Hair decided to wear their clothes when they recently appeared. Decency.
Trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the Frank Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offered discount drink specials.
Remus?